you must be aware of Upanishad, Vedanta. The cream of Sanatana Dharma philosophy. What is the meaning of Upanishad? Upa means closer. Nishad means sit. When Guru calls his disciple close to him and asks him to sit near him and preaches him, that comes out as Upanishad. Where Guru parts with all his knowledge with disciples, that is Upanishad. This is the real tradition of Guru and disciple. The word Guru itself means the one who illuminates and removes darkness. Guru is not a teacher. Guru does not teach some syllabus, but Guru gives enlightenment. He illuminates your inner self. That is real Guru. So, when Guru tells that you are Brahman, because Guru has realized this, disciple accepts it with his faith on his Guru. This is called AparokshaAnubhuti. Anubhuti means experience. AparokshaAnubhuti means third party experience or indirect experience, because here disciple is simply believing in the experience of his Guru because of his faith, and here he sets the goal for self-realization. Now the process begins. Disciple follows the method, the practices shown by his Guru. His spiritual journey begins, advances as he goes farther and farther. The moment when a person realizes that I am Brahman is called AparokshaAnubhuti. That is self-realization. Between AparokshaAnubhuti and AparokshaAnubhuti lies the journey of spiritualism, the path of spiritualism. I have some interesting experiences. One of my disciples used to tell me again and again that Guruji, I am doing this practice. Guruji, I did this practice yesterday. I did this practice day before yesterday. I am doing this practice today. But nothing is happening. I don't know what he expected from those practices. Maybe some kind of magic. Then one day I told him, my dear child, how much time do you need to build your body like Mr. Universe? He got confused. He said, well, it takes time. I said, how much? He said, it needs a lot of practice, lot of exercises, diet control, and it takes years. It takes years to build such a body, your physical self that you see with yourself. Then I told him that if you need to take care of so many things in developing your this material body. How much time, how much care, what kind of discipline you may need to obtain the ultimate. It is not something that will happen overnight. It is not even difficult. All you need is commitment and patience. This is not a process where you are supposed to do some acrobatics. No. This is a process of your inner development. This is a process in which you have to find your own self. You have to know your own real self. When the disciple reaches that state, when he himself realizes that Aham Brahmasmi, I am Brahman, this is called AparokshaAnubhuti. This is self-realization. This is self-experience.
Shariram Surupam Tathavagalatram Yashascharuchitram Manaschena lagnam gururam ripadme tatakim 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 kalatram danam putra pautra di sarvam gruham bandhavak sarvam etadhi jatam manaschena lagnam Tatakim, 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 tatakim Shalangadi vedo mukhe shastra vidya Kavitvadi gadyam supadyam karoti Manaschena lagnam gururam kripadme Tatakim, tatakim, tatakim